tell you, darling, when you hot, you hot. Boy, what did you do this weekend?
What did I do this weekend?
Yeah, I wish I had.
No, I really didn't do much of anything.
The heck you didn't. You can't be that hot and stay home.
What did you do this weekend?
Oh, well, I didn't do what you did, but I am pretty hot. I had a lovely time.
Well, that's nice to hear.
It's so good to see you.
Let me ask you, are these real emeralds what we have on this...
No, darling, nothing is real on me. No, the jewelry stuff, it's not even fashionable to wear real stuff.
Well, it's not. It's fashionable to wear fake stuff?
Only that's the biggest fashion.
When did that happen?
I don't know. Lately, I didn't have time to check it out.
But is it some kind of a newsletter you get or something?
No. Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I do. You know what?
Well, that's a lovely brooch. That cameo is very
Watch
nice.
Watch your fingers. I tell you, he is hot. Darling,
yeah.
Since you got the Emmy, you're even worse than you used to be.
Well, thanks.
You really are.
No.
But don't let me finish. Do you know what you did to that poor Landau, that great, great tennis player?
Oh, Ivan?
Ivan.
No, I didn't do anything to him. He was a very nice friend.
You destroyed the poor guy. I'd love to see you on the tennis court with him.
Well, no, I didn't destroy the man.
Yes, you did.
In what regard?
You made mincemeat pie out of him.
I didn't make mincemeat pie.
What is that with you that you're so difficult?
I don't.
What is it? I just want to know, after all, I came all the way from Hollywood to have a little chat with you.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you so impossible? But you are cute.
Well, now, wait a minute, Ava.
You want to say a word?
No, that's all right. You're doing fine.
Go ahead.
Now, what is this? Now, this looks like it's an older, like an antique piece of clothing.
Darling,
this little thing here
is from the divine Adolfo. He lent it to me because who can afford it?
Adolfo is the designer?
Adolfo is the designer.
Do you know the man personally?
Very well. Yeah. I buy some stuff from him, but this he lent because it's too expensive for me to buy. But it is gorgeous.
Yeah. Yeah, it's very nice.
Lovely?
You look terrific.
Now, you don't look so bad yourself.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
Why do you always wear... What do you mean you know?
Well, see, we get...
What the...
No. We...
I have never heard anybody so conceited.
No.
I am speechless.
No, see, it's...
What a lovely audience you have.
Now let's talk about you for a little bit.
What about
me? Are you the youngest of the Gabor sisters?
Well, if you don't know that, you haven't lived in America long enough. Of course I am.
I guess we have
to talk about that.
Yeah.
Yes, I am.
Yeah.
Yes.
And how many Gabor sisters have we?
You don't know.
No, I don't know.
Steve, where were you born? Where are you from?
Oh, okay. I saw it on a billboard once, and then I...
Emma,
there's you.
There is me. There is Zsa. You heard of her. She's an actress.
Yeah.
And then there is Magda.
Magda.
And mother is the fourth.
So there's four Gabor women.
Right.
Three sisters, one mom.
Yeah.
Yeah. And
keep
you...
on going. I'll kill you. Go on, darling. I'm waiting.
Now, what's the matter?
I don't trust you. There is something about you which is so untrustworthy. Go, love, go. I'm really going to be good, I promise.
Now, you were here once before, and we had just a fine time.
I had the best time.
So now, why all of a sudden this trepidation? What's the deal?
What is trepidation?
Well, you're a little nervous, a little frightened, a little...
I have never been
apprehensive.
Nervous. I have never been nervous in my life in front of a camera. I might be nervous in private life, but never on the camera.
Well, no, in private life, what makes you nervous?
I can't tell that on the air.
No, just give us a hint. What would it be?
No. I'm really quite shy in private life.
Are you shy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Are you too?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm terribly shy. Yeah.
Not on the air, you're not.
Oh, yeah. I don't like being here any more than you do. I don't know.
That's without a doubt. Lie I ever heard.
No. Let's do a commercial and see which one of us is left.
When we
come back.
I don't know.
Who did she marry?
She married a prince,
mm-hmm.
a duke, and he's very nice. And
what did you say? A prince?
Actually, he's a crown prince or something. I didn't go into the details.
You said it was a joke?
Duke. You listening?
Oh, a duke.
You listening with an accent?
Yeah, I am. I guess.
No, darling. She's actually very happy, and I'm
now,
so...
Now, where does she meet guys? How many times have you been married?
I never tell.
But
how many... Are you married?
No.
Never?
Well, I didn't say that. I have been married.
How many times?
Once.
Don't yell at me.
Well, I'm a little
nervous.
Defensive. I'm sorry. You got me hot here.
You got hot before I got here.
I'll turn your lights out. yes, how many times have you been married?
Darling.
No, tell us. We need to know this.
Have I?
Well, you mentioned earlier that all Americans should know this kind of information, and so now you're...
I mentioned that you mentioned that. It was, 3.5.
3.5.
One was only a half. It only lasted like about 3 weeks.
Wow.
Do you know it's a mistake? It's wonderful what the young people do, and I'm believing in it now. You must live with someone. I was always against it. Mm-hmm. But it's such a wear and tear to get a divorce.
You're just now learning that?
Yeah, it took me such a hell of a long time.
Well, what's the matter with your sister? Why doesn't she wise up?
Sweetheart, why don't you talk to her?
Yeah.
The thing of it is that look at poor Johnny, how much it cost him to get a divorce. And it costs so much. I will just live.
I understand Johnny is now penniless, too. it's sad. He doesn't even have enough money for soup, I'm told. But now, what is it? Is it hereditary? I mean, your sister...
I beg your pardon.
You, the two of you don't seem to stay married, and she is like...
That's not true. I was married for 10 years to one man.
Well, that's pretty good. Pretty good.
How long were you married?
I was married for about 9 years.
So you see, I had done you with a year. Why did you get a divorce?
There's not prizes for this exactly, you know. Oh, good, I beat Letterman. Do I get it like a silver cup?
You are
a
funny.
Ribbon?
Yeah. You are funny, I must say. But I hate to admit it, but you are. Relationships, as you know,
difficult.
They're impossible.
Yeah.
It's so good to work with you. You don't ever let anybody finish a word, a sentence. You finish it up.
Well, that's
sort
of like the kettle calling the pot black, isn't it? Let's get on to the wig matter here. Is this company still in business, by the way?
It happens to be number one in the world.
Bigger than General Motors.
We don't sell what General Motors sells.
But now,
we sell wigs.
Now, are you wearing one of your Ava Gabor wigs here?
Oh, God, you are personal. I have a hairpiece on the top.
But is it an Ava Gabor wig?
No, it's from Kalamazoo. Of course it's Ava Gabor. You crazy?
Let me see.
Makes the darn shoe.
Now the reason I just wanted to touch the
you touched everything you shouldn't.
27 natural looking shades our wigs come in because our color is baked into each durable fiber of kinecolon. I just wanted to see if that was kinecolon.
And what did you find out?
It feels like it might be kinecolon. kinecolon. What is that exactly?
That's an synthetic.
Mm-hmm.
Thing. So if you have a wig which is pre-teased and pre-combed.
It is pre-teased?
I am so glad you're so interested because he's reading.
No, I want to find...
Boy, how rude you are. Anyway, you can wash it and you can just shake it out and dry it and put it on and you're good as new.
It's a petroleum product.
Is it?
It's what it sounds
you're crazy.
Like.
You're downright crazy.
It sounds like it might be.
I don't know.
Now, here's the man who designs all of these wigs.
Joseph of Rome, who is brilliant. And they copy us like mad because he comes out with everything new.
Mm-hmm. Is he actually in Rome?
No, he's from Rome.
He's from Rome.
But he's here.
He's here.
I was a little nervous because he does travel a lot.
He does travel a lot, and I'm guessing his papers may not be in order.
Do you know something?
I don't know.
I tell you, you might be the only man who gets me unraveled.
Well, it's a bad day. I'm having a kind of a bad day.
No, you're having a hell of a good day. I've never seen you more up.
Now, what else is going on in your life?
I don't want to talk to you. You're making me say things.
No. Let's try and return a little decorum to the proceedings, shall we?
You don't even talk English, but...
We have to go. This man
where do we have to go? How can we go? You had a baby girl. Good luck, darling.
Congratulations.
How lovely.
Get her one of those Kinecolon wigs. Last a lifetime. Nice to see you again. Thank you very much.